Oh yeah. Oh boy. That's pretty good. I was gonna say, that's up there. Yeah. Oh, it looks like everyone's going tilted. You're going down. That jerk. Oh. Oh, I died. Two guys not on my team. Yeah, my audio is always turned on. Yeah, I thought they were on my team. I didn't even know. Oh, yeah. Wow, we're already down to 13. Yeah, one of the teams has 17. Team 3. Did you see that guy come in the door? Right below you. You better get down there, he's gonna revive his buddy. Got me good, Pa. They all want to go to Lucky. We gotta go. The video link you sent me this morning, it wasn't the right link. No, it just sent me to some random thing. Yep. No, I managed to survive, but I don't have any guns. Wow. That's pretty good. Oh, I got a sniper, but that's pretty much useless to me. Blue. Oh no. Why am I not surprised? Have you played with Elliot today? I thought I was. I got out of there. The guy didn't shoot me for some reason. Nice. Screwed anyways, it's alright. Oh, I just don't have a... I gotta find something other than this sniper. Yeah, dude. Oh, yeah? I'm over here in the big house. I gotta look around. Is everyone in your house gone? They're pretty, all still pretty close. Yeah, that's what I mean. Everyone's still pretty close. Nope, I'm just hacking trees down. Oh, yeah.
It's the Subaru Avanza Love event at Gresham Subaru, the big Subaru store with the small prices. Now get 0% on all the 2018 Subaru Outbacks and Legacies. Zero down only at the big Subaru store with the small prices. Gresham Subaru.
I'm just roaming around looking for guns. Uh-oh, you guys better do something. Ooh, I found one. You guys better get on that. Ooh, one team's doing pretty good. They still got 19. I'm coming. Oh, crap. There's a guy right there. Dude, snipers are so... They take so long to reload. Yeah, I got one. Okay. I got him. No. Oh, I'm down. I'm dead. That was a good try. We still got 12 guys on our team. What? No. We just got beat. But that's not the storm's fault for getting shot. Not going to that one. What? Oh man, that sucks. That's every time I come here, I get killed on the roof by some dude. There was two guys on our team there, but I think they dropped down to the bottom. Dude, just revive our teammate, brother. I was watching you. What is this? Yep. I don't know. Teams is pretty fun. I think it's the best game type. We always go where the most people want to go. I guess they're going to retail though. Oh no, I got two kills and then someone got me. Cripes. Oh crap. Oh, that guy must have been on your team. Nope, he was not on your team. He's chasing ya. Chasing ya. Oh. Heads up. He's coming through that wall. Someone sees you. That's where I died in there. That's my tactical. Okay, I have like one bullet. Oh crap. I'm fighting. That guy doesn't have a gun. Oh boy. Looks like we're going to Salty. It's a song, but it's remixed by a different guy. Yeah, it was a pretty popular song a while back. Ooh. Nah, I'm going down. Dude, there's a tactical right there. I'm not a big fan of the pump, but it is what it is. Neither of them really. I'd rather have an AR for sure. Oh yeah, you can. You just gotta aim for the head. No, it isn't. This has auto-aim on it. All console games do. That's why they're not that difficult. Otherwise, if they didn't, you wouldn't be able to hit a single thing. It's technically called aim assist, but what it is auto aim. My team? Oh, that guy's on my team. My bad, dude. Yeah, if I find one, it's all yours. Better than who? Better than me? Yeah. I can't stand those stupid things. They're not very good in this game. The bullet drop is way too much. And they take forever to reload. The only one I like is the new one. That one's okay. Sweet. Not really. Is that where they're going? I'm sure you're not going to be the only one going. I'm a long ways away. Nice. Now you know how it feels. Well, how does it feel? Yeah, it does. We just gotta kill some people, then you can get another one. Someone will have one. Where at? You know, I'm in the circle, but no one else seems to be. Oh, he's outside. He's going on the roof. He's on the other side. He's on my side. Where'd he go? Is he in the house? Oh, he's right here. Nice. Stack. Oh crap, someone's shooting at me. Over here, 300 is where it was coming from. I don't know where he is. I wonder if he's hiding behind this tree. Oh crap. Someone's over here. I got him. Knock him down. There's another one shooting at us from over here. Oh, he's knocked down. Oh, yeah, sucker. This guy's jumping around like a damn monkey. He got me. Oh, he's helping his buddy up. Dude. J Mods. My name's J Mods. I gotta go after this one. I gotta head out to the store. Hopefully I'll be able to play tonight, like around dinner time. Oh, yeah. Salty! Yeah, someone just landed on it. Crap, there's already a guy in here. Hello. Oh, he got me with a grenade. In one of the brick houses. He's gonna be sadly disappointed because I have nothing. No, it was a dude wearing the same thing you have. Come up here, he doesn't have a weapon. He's just dancing. He doesn't have any weapons, just beat down the thing and kill him. Now he's down in the main. He's going into the kitchen. Oh, there's two guys down here, a Black Voyager and that other guy. Oh, he did the same thing to me. No, we'll play one more. That was too quick. Well, I won't be gone that long, but I gotta make stuff for dinner and do some chores around the house and stuff. I was gone earlier for a long time. I had to do a bunch of stuff for my health insurance. Ugh. Weekends go too fast. Well, today really went fast because we lost an hour. Yeah, it was daylight savings time last night. So it really should be 2:45, but it's 3:45. It does suck. You spring forward, you set the clocks forward in the spring, and you fall back. In the fall, we gain an hour. We set them back an hour. Yeah, we time traveled. See, if you live in Hawaii, they don't do it. And I don't think Arizona does it either. It's really retarded. We shouldn't even do it anymore. They created it for farming, like in the 1920s or 18. Yeah. Now, it doesn't matter because we grow whatever we want, wherever we want, whenever we want. Tilted Towers. You open too soon? Did you open too soon or not soon enough? Not want to land over there. I psyched those guys out so hardcore. They thought they were gonna get some easy kills. Suckas. No. I always try to go to this one building, but it's like the most heavily populated building in the place. It's the big brick one. I'd probably be a lot better at this if I played with sound. I have it really low and I always play music because I'd rather listen to music. I don't take this game too seriously. Wasn't much in that building. Oh crap. Wow, now I'm getting blasted from every side. Oh crap, I'm dead. There's two over by me. Oh, they're on the same team. Joru. Who puts a launch pad inside? Well, yeah, but still, it's kind of a waste. you're probably only going to get one or two people that way. Launch pads are really useful, especially at the end. When you get, like, your whole team to launch on somebody, oh my gosh. We call that overwhelming force. Go take him out. Nice. I'm watching you, dude. I told you I died. Yeah, I did. I said there's two guys over by me and they shot me. Yeah. Huh. That guy is a doofus. I can't believe he came back. He popped back out. Oh, man. Dude, you remember that bag of Muddy Buddies Mike brought up yesterday? I almost ate the entire thing last night. There's like a handful left. Oh. You guys still got 15 people. Stay with your group. Get with a couple of them. Oh, Chug, nice. Oh, pick up that blue AR. Bush. See, in spectating mode, they don't have the green arrows over your teammate, so I can't tell who's teammate, who's not. Yeah, stay with these guys. Dude, one team only has four people. Dude, you guys are gonna win this. Oh, there's one team with 17, but everyone else has, like, barely any... The ice cream truck? Weird. You guys are gonna have to move. Yep. Thank you. You definitely should stay with some people on your team. With the what? Well, you never know. It can always backfire where a whole bunch of people come. Dude, I want that pink bear costume. That thing is legit. How do you get the angel wings? How do people get those? Do they buy them? Whoa! Shoot him! Shoot him! Wow, that guy can build. Holy crap. He was quick. Who cares? You still got 45 seconds, dude. Help your team. Yeah, but it's not gonna be there for 40 seconds. I know, but you gotta understand, that's what the timer's for. The timer tells you when the circle is gonna be at the white line. Nothing. I was looking at my phone. Oh, scores, basketball scores. ESPN. Yeah. I don't know, man. It's up to you. You guys still got 11 people? That's pretty good. It's about to go down, though, in this tiny circle. Oh, there's that. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Wow, now you're really down. Time to use the chug. Yeah, I'm glad you didn't use it before. Jeez. Boom, 200. All right, go help. Dude, you don't have any. Oh, you have 4 kills. Okay. Get him! Get him! Where is he? Build around him so he doesn't get hit. Oh, heal the pink bear. Maybe the bandages were for her. Get him. Bust out your hunting rifle. Come on, man. Oh, nice. Did you hit that guy? Just go for body shots. Yeah, because then your teammates will finish him off. Oh, get that guy. Oh, he stopped moving. What a bozo. I know, I see him. Oh crap, someone shot you from behind. Behind you! Where is he? Oh, they're doing a raid, they're coming in! Oh man, you're... Yeah, but... Are those guys your team down there behind you? Oh, get them. Nice. Going to get mad loot. Oh, he's down. Get him. Oh, crap. Oh, no. Dang, I wonder if these guys might win. They're pretty well fortified. Wow, look at all the supply drops. Jeez. Somebody stop me. Oh, he's gonna help you out. Oh crap, I hear rockets. That's no good. Oh no, he died. Wow. I don't know if... Oh, there's only 2 guys. They're working together, but they're on different teams. That's hilarious. Oh man, now we're screwed. There's only 3. That guy's gonna win. He's got rockets. What's this guy doing? Hugo Cheese. Yeah, see, he's waiting till there's 1 left. Which isn't a bad mood. just because he's standing still doesn't mean that he's not sitting at his controller. See? Come on, brother. You don't know everything. He could be really good. I mean, you got a 50-50 shot when it's only 1v1. I hope he knows where he's going, though. I don't know where the other guy is. Oh, he's on the far left, yeah. I saw him jumping around. Oh! He got sniped. Oh. Wow, that guy's pretty good. That's funny. Yeah, because he basically won a solo game. Yeah, he was good. All right, man, I'll text you when I get on tonight, okay? All right, later, dude. I'm gonna send this video in.